to the Atlanta Falcons. Jacob Hollister, of course, Bill Belichick and the Patriots nabbed him.
On play action, a quick strike. C.J. Johnson in motion. And a four-wide receiver set for Allen. Fires a missile and it's prospects in the country. And he'll start in plus territory on his second drive of the night. Allen with time.
On the money, C.J. Johnson, I mean, you can't throw it better than this. And this is why the scouts love Josh Allen, Roy. He puts it a dime right on the mark.
Trey Woods checking in as well for the first time this evening. Converted linebacker, now running back, trying to replace Brian Hill. Including Brian Hill, the dynamic running back. Play action now for Allen. On first down, sails it out of bounds. From the 49, Allen with time delivers a strike across the middle. That'll move the chain.
Sides on either side of the ball. So they had four wideouts, and then Mayfield just worked the middle of the field. He did a nice job sitting down, and he gave a real nice.
A lot of the Rainbow Warriors wearing beanies tonight. Quick toss out to Conway on second.
His arm tonight.
Allen, flush from the pocket, a good decision. And straight ahead to the plus territory. Drop. Allen, he can extend plays with his feet. Cannon for an arm, Miko Hall back in. As Allen will buy some time, he spots Conway, flag on the field. First and 25 for the Cowboys. Allen out of the shotgun, A-gap blitz, down he goes.
Unimpeded, take a look. No one gets a hat on him. He just comes barreling through the A-gap. I don't know why the back didn't pick him up. Milo Hall just flat out whiffed on him. I don't need Wyoming offense just to get back to net zero here.
Akwali makes a move. Close to midfield, but
you didn't know Paniolo means cowboy in Hawaiian.
Hawaiian for cowboy. Allen with time. Pass was nearly big.
Bring it home.
One more opportunity from the 48. Allen's going to try to lob it deep. And that he does. Looking for Johnson. Corner end zone.
Pokes and look for him to get the ball tonight.
Allen looking his direction.
And you got to convert on third down.
We'll have an opportunity here. Allen off the back foot. Nearly up. Always a few surprises.
Well, TCU looked like the sixth rated team in the country to me today.
Yeah, I would think so. Out of the timeout. After a gain of one. Approaching six to play. Allen. Rifles a shot to Conway. A nice move.
Well, that's what I'm talking about. Austin Conway, he's just doing a little extra.
Jumbo package. Play action. Allen. Down the field and incomplete.
To the camera, down low.
Allen will try to run for it, and he can't get there. A couple of timeouts to work with on first down. Backside pressure, down he goes. Rainbow Warriors rush three. Allen flings it down the field. It's overtime games for both sides. Play action, Allen looking deep, floats it. Passes caught for the touchdown.